I accidentally held down the share button instead of the start button. For some reason, I'm making that mistake a lot. I'm not annoying the share and start button. It's gotta be so annoying. Why do I do that?
Yeah.
I really just don't know what you like about this game. What do you like about me so much? Oops, I went in. That's good. Shoot. I died a few times. But whatever, I'm getting new armor anyways. So, you know, here. Like, I hate bosses like that where they just like, I just don't know. Oh, I probably have to lock onto them first, then you can do that. Exactly. I'm this guy, and I almost pressed the share button again. It's like, I like that there's a share button, but at the same time, I don't, because I kind of wish that the share button was shaped differently. So when I put my finger down, it says, oh, tell you what, don't get that. Share button instead of me having a drink about which fun which button is sitting there. Because they do, like, they, I don't know why, but I pause for like seconds and like, oh, is this the right button? Okay. It's kind of stupid that I have a thing that I don't know what I do. Because sometimes I remember, but not that often. Not that often, to be honest. Well, it's also right now I'm kind of panicking. Just because I'm trying to deal with this freaking guy always chasing me, like, something. Not a good something, but that was something. And what is it? How much money do I have? Well, after this, what was that? One of three. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I get that one. And freaking. Yeah, I get that one now. Freaking. What's the word? Oh, see if there's a freaking thing I can teleport to.